So I want to introduce you to Nakahara Nantembo, the archetypal Zen master of power. He developed a style of practice which is very effective at developing this quality of power in your practice. And we're going to explore how to do that. And also we'll look a little bit at some of the limitations he was practicing through the night and doing his very best not to sleep at all. After a time, sleep became very overwhelming, really. So what he did was, there's quite a big well close to Byron, and he put a kind of a plank across this well and would sit in meditation on the plank. As we've seen, he was never one to shy away from controversy of any kind, and how he taught and how he practiced was also controversial. He very much emphasized the practice of mu, working with mu. If you're feeling angry, you kind of use that anger to fuel the mu, kind of a transformation process. You use that energy, whether, you know, it would feel like a positive energy or a negative energy, it doesn't matter, you're turning it to a positive use.
So breathing in, the whole universe, belly and legs, breathing out, tightening and so just beginning this process.